to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Marcus Westcott, will be your host.
With me, Skippy Marks.
Give it up for our heroes!
Yes, folks, we have a moment. This day in store for you, starting with me, and ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
Came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective Warbot, and the rest is galactic. Yes. grab some ammo, of course.
I think I found the wombat!
What is this supposed to be? A
bounty on your head, wombat!
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Someone put a bounty on us?
Hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Oh dear,
activating Magna Boots! Smiling and waving, huh?
I would bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or... Oh, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
And now, our hero... Will receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I...
What?
Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Instruction manuals anymore?
Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. To use.
Let's light him up!
I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Oh, Mrs. Zircon! We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Now arriving!
killing away. Let's go! Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Just happened.
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
Just need to cut through the station and catch up to Nefarious. Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
A very large octopus.
Nefarious' ship! We've got to find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies. And I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow. That's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Yo! Wombat!
Nefarious really resurface after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah! I kind of wish he was doing a worse job!
Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses. Defense!
defenses are weakening. Toads are so unpleasant. Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Ah! Did that hurt? Good!
Nefarious overused the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Did that hurt? Good!
Toads are so unpleasant. Nefarious. Oh, his defenses are weakening. Amoeboids. Where did Nefarious find these?
Today, my ultimate plan. Perfect, flawless, nothing will stop me.
How many times have we heard that?
Probably about 80. No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time. think a crushing defeat is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. It... What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
This place.